On. Let's have the first question, please.
First of all, I like to thank and pray for the such a good peace conference organized, and I want to pray and thank Allah to bless the people who have organized this great peace conference, especially Ameen. The ruler of this country.
Ameen.
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 I have three questions to ask.
Three?
Very small questions. I have many.
We have to charge you more if you ask more than one.
Inshallah. They are very small questions. I'm asking about, when I read the literature about Islam, they write as God and not as Allah. Is it correct or wrong? Because many literatures I have seen, they write God.
If you mean Allah, you should write Allah. If you mean God, in Arabic, you should write Ilah. Because we have two words in Arabic. One is God, which is Ilah. But then the name of God, which nobody knows outside of Muslims, it's Allah. Now, if you're Arab Christian or an Arab Jew, you know it's Allah. We have it because it's the Arabic language. That's his name. So if you want to say God, for us, there's only one Ilah. But if you want to say Allah, that's his name, mashallah. So you just have to know what you're doing.